writer.
Okay, hi, my name is Catherine Grijalva, and I am the opinion copy editor.
I am Armando Jacobo.
Hi, my name's Joe Zerminio.
I am Jacqueline Aranjo, and I am a staff writer.
My name is Hakeem Ivory. I am the associate sports editor.
Hi, my name is Lamira Mendez, and I'm a copy editor.
Okay, I'm first.
My name is Mario Jimenez. I'm the staff writer.
My name is Gus Casas Acosta. I'm the associate opinion editor.
Peanut butter is the answer.
I am Alan Leva. I'm your opinion editor.
My name is Maria Lopez, and I'm the online editor.
I am Sebastian Echeverry, and I'm the sports editor.
Speaking on last day.
This is Daniel. This is Pterodactyl Bear with his cat shirt.
I am Amarani Mendez, and I am the arts editor.
My name is Daniel Anonis, and I am the multimedia associate.
We
should have wrong.
It's a cameo.
I am Christopher with a K Carrasco, and I am the co-multimedia.
I'm Gustavo Alguin, and I'm the managing editor at Talon Marks.
I am Denny Christelis, your news editor.
My name is Alexandra Scoville. I'm the editor-in-chief of Talon Marks. I was on staff for 3 semesters before the last fall semester. So a lot of people that joined that semester, I didn't get a chance to meet. So I'm still just now getting to know a lot of the new people. So that was challenging. And up was just finally being editor and being able to make a lot of creative decisions with a lot of the new people on staff.
Being on staff this semester was a little hard being pregnant and trying to come into class and write the stories. I guess the ups were I learned to do different things in class since the last semester. I learned to write my stories better and to communicate better this semester than I did last semester. Overall, it was a great semester. I won't be back next semester because I'm graduating this semester, so good luck to everyone else that's going to come back next year.
I should have also kind of tried new things. I focused too much on opinion, arts, and news, and I never really tried to do sports until like now that I have a story on sports. So I should have done that. I feel like I did grow in my writing skills, I suppose.
Initially, it's very scary, you know, seeing all the people, all the staff. It's intimidating. I mean, especially if you don't know how the newspaper stuff works. Yeah, especially the friendships too. Like, you meet a lot of people here. A lot of people that that like the same things that you do. So it's pretty cool.
So my experience here at Talon Marks, it was good. I really liked it. I regret just not taking it for one semester. I wish I would have taken it more because I really like it. And I'm gonna miss everybody because this is my last semester here. And I'm gonna go to Long Beach and I'm gonna miss everybody and
what else. Unfortunately, I won't be coming back. I'm actually taking my talents to St. John's, which is in New York. Couldn't get into any schools out here. Yeah, it's kind of tough. But hopefully, once I go out there, I'm able to actually accomplish my goal, which is to get a degree in communications and then also get one in journalism pretty soon after that. And end game, like I told you guys at the beginning of the year, is to be on ESPN. So just imagine this face on ESPN.
If you're not a very chatty person, interviewing people really helps because after a while you sort of get used to it and you sort of step out of your comfort zone and you learn to be more social.
I don't know, ups and downs, smiles and frowns, you know, it happens every day. Here's being cool, you know, a lot of new people. Peace out.
I loved it. My best experience has been at JCC, hanging out with everybody. I mean, Talon Marks, I really loved it. It changed my life, at least I feel like it has. I really loved it.
The world has changed, and as I said earlier, you need to be much more versatile to secure a job in the real world. I think that's the main thing, is that it's a changed world out there, and it constantly is changing now. So it really is necessary for each student, a journalism student, to be much more versatile.
It was really fun. I got to meet a lot of people. I got out of my shell, basically. And next semester, I think I'm definitely coming back. It's not just work. It's like, you know, like a friendship. It's like, you know, getting to know people, you know, opening to new ideas. And like, you know, yeah, there's some things, you know, that you're just like, got it. I want to go home. But at the end of the day, it's like that tough workout that you're like, when you're done with it, you're like, I'm glad I did it.
My experience has been pretty chill, pretty awesome. I get to learn a lot, especially from other people. I mean, it's a teamwork thing.
I don't know if I'm the youngest one here, but I'm pretty uncompared and already leading a team of other sports writers and being part of that. Very humbled by the choice. And in all, it was a great experience. And I'm glad I did it. Mom's gonna be at that thing, so if you guys are showing this at the award, love you, Mom.
Overall, everything has been great. But little by little, everybody has been giving like this great friendship with each other. We're all one group. We're not separate. I don't feel like we're separated from editors to staff writers. So hope you guys all have a great experience.
The most interesting part of the semester was the beards page that we had. My face was on it. Other people's faces were on it. Just a bunch of facial hair for everybody. And one of my friends actually said it was posted at other colleges, and other colleges are starting to do that kind of page. So I felt like it was a good thing that we here at Talon Marks at Cerritos College were able to start that trend. The one sad thing is my last semester, obviously I'm moving away from Cerritos, but I'll always be here to support the Falcons.
Oh yeah, Talon Marks was definitely something this semester. I liked it though, because like we made friends. Like I didn't even talk to any of them.
4 weeks before the class ends, I finally learned how to use iMovie. Plus this is a green screen behind us, but you probably don't know that because there's like cats and pterodactyls in space.
I think my proudest moment would probably be the day that we figured out how to put the green screen away.
That was amazing.
I had a lot of classes, I had 6 in total, so it was just hard kind of balancing it all together. It was very hectic, it was just, you know, it was a calamity is what it was, you know. It was like, ah crap, I forgot I had to do this. Oh crap, I had that going on, and I had people telling me, hey Denny, who's covering that? And I'm like, I didn't even know that existed. But yeah, it was very cool. I hope to come back. In a different position, we'll see. I'm interviewing for something right now. We'll see what happens. And Godspeed, take care.
You have to like want to do journalism to do it. No one goes in thinking that it's going to be this fun, easy thing. When you try to make it easy, you're not having as much fun. You're not getting to know as many people. I don't really remember how I got started doing Talon Marks. Is kind of like this little rabbit hole you fall down, and it takes you forever. And it takes you forever to find your way out. I just don't want to limit myself to working at a newspaper. I don't want to limit myself to just that. I want to see what I can really do with what I've learned, and I'm trying to help out other people and in other careers besides journalism. And now I'm gonna cry unless you start crying.